What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, and I just got done watching what was supposed to be this main event for Battlecam, for Filmon, for Alki David. And let me give you a little backdrop here. The reason I'm making this video is because this is kind of the culmination to the end of the drama that's gone on for the last 3-4 days. And I made 2 videos before this. One, kind of a personal message to the team captains that were involved, and then the next one was a positive message because they stepped up and represented the community. This one is the end. This is just hilarious, guys. So Alki David gets pissed off that all the big guys backed out, so he tries to spin it around and do the good versus evil thing. So he brings in a new crew, Fisticuffs, Marka J, Blade, I don't even know who else, Sandy Ravage. And he offers for Woody's Gamertag, T. Martin, X-Jaws, White Boy, all those guys to be the good guys and fight the good fight. And if they win, they get some money for charity. And he'll, honestly, he's a good marketer. He finds any angle he can. But here's the beauty of it. And this is why I'm laughing and just in such a good mood about this, because tonight we saw basically in a lot of different fashions the power of the YouTube gaming community when everybody unites and the troll party begins. So these guys get to this event. It's hosted by DJ Keemstar, and it is just a fucking wreck. They have no coordination, nothing going on correct, and they're floundering the whole time. They don't know what to do. You can tell Holiday Doc, he's trying to help announce it, and it's just going right down the tubes. So they try to get these big guys in there again. Alki David will not get off their junk, basically. So during all this, there's so much trolling going on. Only Use Me Blade, who is a boss, is back there with the girls. He's eating all the food. Him and Sandy Ravage are just wiping out Alki David's bar with food and liquor. Just not even paying attention to the event. They try to get White Boy on the phone, and he trolls them, calls Alki a gypsy fruitcake. I mean, calls a billionaire a gypsy fruitcake. And just so many other things. Gold Glove gets in there and starts messing with them. And this just, basically, they screw this entire thing up to where it's not going to work. It is not a success. And I was just totally loving it because these guys were squirming. They tried every angle they could. They tried to get T. Martin and X. Jaws in there saying they were going to do it for charity. And it ended up he wasn't going to do anything for charity. I doubt he ever was. But the point of the video is that all these guys stepped up in their own way, in their own fashion, and they united in their own way and basically put an end to the chapter, which is Alki David / DJ Keemstar trying to bring our YouTube community into the major media, as they put it. What it was they were trying to view whore and massively generate views and memberships for their Filmon website is what it was. But it didn't work. I wish you guys could have seen this. They even tried to get El Presidor to come. They called him, and he was like, I know he was trolling. He had to be. And he was like, I can't hear you. I can't understand you. I'm indisposed at the time. I can't help you. It was hilarious stuff. I'm really proud of these guys. This is my last video about this. Like I said, this is a culmination from bad to good to best. The guy stepped up. I am proud at this moment to be a part of this community. Just totally stoked. Everybody made the right decisions in my book, and these guys are left looking like freaking idiots and fruitcakes, as White Boy put it. So, yeah, awesome. My hat's off. It's amazing. It's just awesome stuff. I didn't watch all of it, so I'm sure I missed some good stuff. But I know there's going to be videos about White Boy calling him a fruitcake, and maybe we'll get to catch that on air. And Alki David has to be steaming right now because he tried to backdoor promote this, front door promote this out the backyard, anything you can think of, and it did not work. These guys showed from top to bottom that, in all words, I'm not trying to be vulgar or anything, but when the YouTube gaming community steps up together and is united to a degree, you can't fuck with us. And I mean that in the best sense and fashion possible, but it's the truth. And if this is any idea... Now, guys, don't get me wrong. There's going to be drama. It's YouTube. And there's going to be times where people don't agree because there's so many different thought processes going on in individual personalities. But in the general mainstay of things, when we see something like this, you could almost call this the good versus bad. I mean, if you want to get geeky and nerdy about it, Star Wars or good versus evil or anything, because in a way it was, because he is not out for positive. He wasn't out to donate to charities. He wasn't out for any of that. He was out for personal gain for his company, plain and simple. And same with Keemstar, who represents him and is his little bitch. I'll say that right now. I'll troll you as hard as possible, because when you're sitting there talking and Alki David, shut up, Keemstar, and you're like, yes, sir, bow down like the little bitch you are to him. It was hilarious. It was great stuff. He didn't know how to react. But when big issues come up that jeopardize our community and the group, the masses stand together like that, it's an amazing thing. So I just wanted to say I'm proud of it. It was a good day today. All you new guys that have subscribed to me since yesterday, hope you stick around. Got some good stuff coming. Got some Modern Warfare 3 stuff coming tomorrow. And if you haven't watched the 30-0 shotgun reaction video I put up today, check it out. This is Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer, and I will talk to you next time.